That's right. And you know what I wished? For everybody at this party to have a miserable time.
Hey, Marla!
Yeah!
Remember what they say about birthday wishes? If you tell people what you wished for, it doesn't come true.
Bubble Beam Blast!
You can make it rain and be nice.
Just wait and see how miserable I'll be next time, StoryBots!
Hey, what's that behind your... Whoa!
Meet Jewel!
Maybe it's because you stole that.
Stole what? Oh, this? No, no. I just rescued it from the top of the volcano. It looked lonely up there. Ah! Hey, ship!
Don't worry, Quincy. We won't let you out of our sight.
StoryBeam! Help!
How can I help you?
My goat's stuck!
How'd your goat get up there?
It's a long story.
Okay. I guess this won't take long.
Bubble Beam Blast! Yay! Thanks, StoryBeam!
Oh! Oh. Help me! Help me!
This might be harder than I thought.
The cake looks great!
Gramps will love that cake topper.
It didn't have a cake topper.
From there, you mangy bird!
Take a moment, take a breath, make a plan, and try your best.
The laser-proof TV shield, of course! This should work.
A garden to water.
Yeah.
Seriously, again? This is so miserable!
Me head.
It's just like golf. If I think about the speed, angle, and distance, just like Boost G3, I can get Fishbeard where he needs to go.
Bubble Beam Blast!
You're going for the wrong way!
Do you trust me, Captain?
I do, StoryBeam. Four! Three!
Hang on, guys!
Rubble Beam, big blast!
Better buckle up. I'm taking you home.
Roger that, StoryBeam. you back on Earth, kiddo.
Ready to go home?
We're ready.